Let's try the viral Sprite lemon tea from China. First, get yourself a Sprite, obviously. I use two tea bags here, but usually you use one. Leave that in the fridge for 1 hour, two if you use one, and close the fridge door aggressively. Add 2 to 3 slices of lemon in a cup, 2 pumps of passion fruit syrup, ice, and your Sprite tea. Give it a stir and enjoy. To me, it was 10 out of 10. It's a fizzy lemon tea with some sweet and sour note. Definitely the best drink when the sun comes out again. That's it for today. Follow for more.
Hey folks, this is Jeff with This Week with JTT. This one here is pretty different. I'm going to go buying this Sprite with some tea bags and make our own refreshing drink. We're talking like our own bootleg version of Lipton Brisk, but I'm going to do a variation of it. The original variation of it is with Sprite and tea bags and got about 20 million views, I think, on TikTok or something like that. But what I'm going to do is different. I'm going to use this one here. This is passion fruit and peach tea bags. And I'm not going to lie, this one here from Taviv is hard to find. In fact, I can't find them anymore. Those, I had to go to Amazon to get these. I've been hoarding these because at one point I bought like 5 boxes of these and made them last. So if I'm correct, you take Sprite here. Let me see. So it won't be too much of an inconvenience, but right here. And now, I think we need like how many tea bags? Oh, the video one guy put 2, but since this is a big bottle, he said give away put about 5. If I got to give away put 5 in here, I'll be impressed. Okay, so you got 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This could be pretty strong. This thing is already super sweet. Now the fun part, I got to open this keg without having an eruption. Trick is you gotta open up slowly. Cause see it's fizzing right now. Cause you open it quickly, that thing's gonna explode. Release the pressure slowly. Yep. Oh, here we go. See this? Yep. Go nice and slow. Yeah. I've seen guys just cracking the fingers. Boom. Now, I have a feeling I'll pour some out. I have that feeling. So, can I empty glass? Pour a separate glass for that. I'll put ice and drink that one later. But meanwhile, see what happens about this. We put on pause real quick. Okay. Pull them out. Don't waste time to show me this yanking them out. Now for the fun part. Carefully put in here. That's 1. Two. Three. Four. Wow, this is actually working. And 5. Okay. I thought I'd put the whole thing in there. Let me just pour it back in here. Holy crap. Oh no, it worked. Okay, got all in there. Believe it or not, you plainly see all 5 of them in here. I'm going to let this steep for a few hours. One guy let it steep for 1 hour, no way. This thing, being a big bottle that it is, I put 5 tea bags in there. I'm going to let it steep for about like 1 to 4 hours. Worst case scenario, it might be able to sit overnight, maybe. So I check back about like 1 or 2 hours. Let's see, I messed about, what time is it? It's 6:42. I check about like about almost 10 o'clock and it looks like it's steeped enough. Yes, if not, I'll let it steep overnight. So good luck to that. Okay, it's been about 3 hours. Yep, you can see it changed, all right. Yep, it's steeped. Did it steep enough? Well, I'm about to find out. Once again, let it carefully. Oh, yeah. Yeah, carefully. Ooh, hold on here. Hold on. Got lemons in here. Okay, so keep in mind, this has peach and passion fruit flavored tea bags in there. This is pretty cool. if this goes off correctly, this tastes good, then. Okay. Cheers. Okay. It's not bad. Like I said, the tea bags are still in there. It's going steep no matter what, but it's not bad taste. I taste a little bit of peach. I taste passion, lemon, Sprite. It's like a four-person party going on there. Yes. 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 This is good. You can call it like bootleg brisk, but it's good. Tastes good. Two thumbs up. All I gotta say, folks, try it. And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. I need to get over 500, possibly over 1,000 and beyond. And it helped be greatly appreciated. Thank you, folks. Enjoy. Peace and love.